Thank you and my deep regards to our Honorable High Chancellor Sir Professor Ranjan Chakraborty, and I also welcome to our respected Register Sir Dr. Jayanta Vishwa Nandi. I welcome to the Head Department of Commerce Professor Kalpoguru Bandopadhyay. I also welcome to our respected Professor Kartik Chandrapal. I welcome to our Finance Officer CA Anandamay Sarkar. I welcome to my respected Professor who are also associated to our department, Shantimoy Dutta Sir, as well as renowned practicing lawyer Shyamalendu Maiti Sir. I warm welcome to all the distinguished professors from other departments, my colleagues, other visiting professors who are associated with our department. I also welcome to Obhijit Ghosh, Assistant Director of Directorate of Distance Education of our university. I also welcome to my beloved students who are the main pillars of this department. I also welcome to the sound system authorities who have provided sound system to our department, as well as the persons who have engaged in our department to cooperate with us in all possible ways. We are lucky enough today's auspicious program. Our Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir has come to our department in spite of his busy schedule. My sincere thanks to all the dignitaries on the dais who have come to our department in order to take part to our auspicious function. And I would like to mention another thing. Today is very, very significant day, because on 15 September, Sharadchandra Chattopadhyay, the great poet as well as novelist, he was born on 15 September 1876. And we are celebrating today Teachers Day as well as Freshers Welcome. This is 2-in-1 program. We have organized this program so that we can utilize the entire day, not wasting any other day to celebrate separately the Teachers Day as well as Freshers Welcome. So this is the culture of our university, to celebrate this day not by lighting the lamp, but by watering the saplings. And this novel idea, it was given by our Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir. And he is internationally acclaimed historian, and his major works deals with crime, history of crime, criminality, as well as environment. And we are lucky enough, we have got this type of personality who are associated with our university as well as with our department. Whenever I made several requests to our Honorable Vice Chancellor Sir, in spite of busy schedule, he responds to all the queries which is raised by us within 24 hours. That's why we are lucky enough. This is very dynamic personality and visionary leader, is acclaimed motivator. And with his words, with his face, we are spirit bound, and we want this type of personality for the overall prosperity of our department. In spite of very small faculty members, although sir, we are taking the responsibility, and in this year we have also fulfilled our total 6, that is 60. And in the previous batch, with the help of our DSW and registers are, we have also given some campus interview, and our 16% students have already placed. And we are also trying so that our remaining students will be placed within a very short span of time. So with these few words, I am concluding my speech, and I once again I welcome to my honorable Vice Chancellor Sir, and I am also requesting to deliver his address to this August.